By the time I joined the British Army, right, I've been in the country for 9 years. I had to learn the language. Nobody taught me ABCs. I'm probably the only man from Azerbaijan that has ever served in the British Army.